Hey YouTube Sports Lover here, more free agent talk. Marcin Gortat re-signs with the Wizards for 5 years. I don't have the money number, but 5 years. And yeah, that's something good, because I think he kind of fits in Washington with John Wall. So yeah, he is a good player. Nice center in the league, because center's a little shaky now. I mean, there were some decent, there's some couple greats, and there's some coming to be greats, but good all-around centers. So, I mean, there's still some stuff questioned about this, because, I mean, he got traded from Phoenix for Emeka Okafor. And then he helped the Wizards come to the playoffs, even though Emeka Okafor was hurt. So he wouldn't have been able to do that anyways. So, and they almost, I think it was the Nets they faced. Or no, it was Nets versus Raptors. I'm not sure. Clarify that for me. Who did the Wizards face in the playoffs? But yeah, he helped them in the playoffs, throughout the playoffs, which was either one or two rounds. So, it might have been two rounds, okay. So yeah, and then, tell me if this is a good deal. Like, subscribe, comment, and let me know if you want me to keep up these free agent videos. Peace.